was a proper corner, and the Packers have their first lead.
Well, there's Jarrett Boykin there, and you're going to see that, you know, even he thought the play was over as he works back when the ball's on the ground, and he just kind of recovers it and then thinks it's over and done with. But, you know, that's something that's preached upon at the lowest levels of football, that you continue to play through the whistle, you go after the football, you make a play on it, you let the official.